So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. Well, there he is, creator, conductor, the artist.
Well, there are a few who'll get you off your seat, but I think he's one. He's been blessed with skills from another planet. He's out of this world.
Special. So the two starting lineups. We go then. West Ham are having to deal not just with their opponents but also with a congested fixture list. It's at times like this when depth of resources becomes so important,
and it's a time when the squad is called upon to help keep everything ticking over. That's why we see the bigger squads these days for weeks like this.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Sterling. De Bruyne. Tries a long pass towards the front. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Looks to slip it through. It's there!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
West Ham didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance. Aimed long and direct. Pumps it upfield. Cuts it out. Chance! De Bruyne. Tries a through ball. Chance! Sterling has a goal! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Vidal. Now the pass. Sterling. And he's whipped it in low. Can he find a finish now? That'll go straight through to the keeper. Passes it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Loose ball. Who's going to get that? Get that clear. Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Who's going to make this theirs? Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
It upfield. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Out to the left it goes. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Lichtsteiner tries to get it forward quickly. Wilshire gets it back. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. thrust towards the front line. Looks like a good ball through. Sterling has a goal! The world at his feet, Raheem Sterling! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens. Second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Played out to the wing. Looks to slip it through. Another piece of really good defending. Tries a through ball. A long pass, but not the most accurate. Cresswell looks to dink one in. Well positioned to make that interception. He's away. Who's going to make this theirs? Now the pass. Snodgrass battles to win it back. Sterling, surely, and he's on his way. De Bruyne is fouled.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Gone a long way up and away. Goes for the cross. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Snodgrass tries to switch the play, and he has been fouled there. Snodgrass, Messi, De Bruyne conjuring up some magic on the right hand side. Sterling has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Keeper's got good distance on that. Wilshire, and it's Snodgrass. It's a long forward pass. Lichtsteiner tries the route one option. Gets it upfield. So what now? Plays it out to the wing. Chance to shoot. Is it in? De Bruyne. Sterling. Oh, glorious footwork. Cresswell. Very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Now it's Llorente. De Bruyne. Dinks one in. Well played, he saw that coming. Passes it through. In for a header!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Cresswell with a delicate ball. Tries lifting it over. Llorente, Barzagli gets it back. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And the through ball is intercepted. Now the pass. Llorente looking to get on the end of this. Keeper sees it all the way. Looks to slip it through. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Good clearance now, can they make something of it? Shoots! Oh, great save, real class.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Managed to get it away. Tries a through ball. And the first 45 minutes are up. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Half of massive entertainment and excitement, a two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. Messi. Good idea, just poorly executed. Wilshere. West Ham on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
Listen, there's just no hiding place. And it was refreshing to hear him admit to getting it wrong. He miscalculated, human error, we move on.
Has a hit! That was venomous. Wilshere. Spoon forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Llorente passes it through. Snodgrass looking to get on the end of this.
Well, he's got to get his head up and see if any support has arrived.
Messi. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Sterling. Aimed long and direct. De Bruyne. Showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And it's Snodgrass. Looks like a good ball through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he was through.
He slid it through. That's not going to find its target. And out to safety. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there.
West Ham keeping their men at arm's length here. Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Llorente pushes to get on the end of it. Sterling is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
And he's there to cut it out. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Crosses it in low. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Wilshere. Sterling tries running with the ball at his feet. De Bruyne, and now they can launch a counter. Crosses in a low one. Knocks it away. It's a loose ball. Vidal gets it away. Looks to slip it through. He's through the middle. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Wilshere with the ball through. Done very well to intervene. Pumps it upfield. Oh, good interception. Keeper's got good distance on that. And he's made certain that won't get through. De Bruyne. Snodgrass floats one over. Who's going to make this theirs?
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
And he's been judged offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is...
long and forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Sterling. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Wilshere. Snodgrass pumps it forwards. Glicksteiner. De Bruyne. Needed a better pass there. And it's Sanchez. Sanchez boots it upfield. Gets it upfield.
West Ham are not functioning with the cutting edge they need. We're seeing too much passing and not enough reward. It's time for more drive and certainly for more penetration.
Vidal. Tries a through ball. Whistle's gone. That for offside? Yes, it is.
It's a pity he slightly mistimed his run. Maybe he wasn't expecting the ball to come his way as fast as it did.
Snodgrass. Oh, good interception. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Now the pass. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. De Bruyne passes it through. throw in. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
Played out to the wing. There'll be a throw-in. It is surely done. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Out wide to the right, Snodgrass. Drilled in low. Spoon forward. Unshell pass, that's the message there. Knocks it towards the front. Now, can he capitalise? Swept in. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Forward it goes. Sterling. Wilshire. Great challenge. Oh, the ball's come loose. Gets good distance on it. 2 minutes to be added on. Sliding in. Cressler. Aimed long and direct. And that is that. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Manchester City kept such a high defensive line and squeezed the game with really good pressure on the ball, and it made the big difference. It helped them to control things to their liking, and they look comfortable in it for me.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. So I